Tooth abscesses, a common yet often overlooked dental problem, necessitate prompt diagnosis and treatment to prevent further complications. An abscess is a pocket of pus resulting from a bacterial infection, typically located at the root of a tooth. Identifying a tooth abscess involves careful examination by a dentist, who may employ different diagnostic measures to confirm its presence and assess the extent of the infection. During an examination, dentists frequently tap on teeth to detect sensitivity, a common sign of an abscess. This procedure helps pinpoint the affected tooth. Additionally, an X-ray may be recommended to visualize the area and determine whether the infection has spread, potentially unmasking abscesses in nearby regions. In more severe cases where the infection's expansion is suspected, a computed tomography, CT, scan might be advised to gauge its severity and reach. The objective of treating a tooth abscess is to eradicate the infection, thus preventing further harm to oral health. Several treatment options exist, depending on the severity of the case. One such method is making a small incision in the abscess to drain the pus, followed by cleansing the area with saline. A temporary rubber drain might be placed to facilitate ongoing drainage as the swelling retreats. Alternatively, a root canal procedure serves as an effective means to eliminate the infection while preserving the tooth's integrity. This involves removing the diseased pulp tissue, draining the abscess, and sealing the pulp chamber. In many instances, the treated tooth is capped with a crown to fortify it, prolonging its lifespan with proper care. In circumstances where the tooth cannot be salvaged, extraction becomes necessary. Removing the affected tooth allows the abscess to be drained, halting the infection's progression. Antibiotics may be prescribed, particularly if the infection extends beyond the abscessed region or the patient has a compromised immune system. Dentists may recommend them to arrest the infection spread. Following treatment, self-care measures are crucial for recovery. Rinsing the mouth with warm salt water and taking non-prescription pain relievers such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen can alleviate discomfort. Preparation for a dental appointment is essential for efficient diagnosis and treatment. Patients should document symptoms, medications, supplements, and list questions for their dentist, such as potential causes, necessary tests, and treatment options. Fulfilling these preparatory steps ensures a productive consultation, enabling the dentist to address the patient's needs comprehensively.